I speak my mind and I get a battering for it, you know, mm-hmm. which is what happens in the real world. So I think I represent truth, because I'd say those things not because I want respect or I want anything back from it. I kind of want people to see, like, what happens when you're a woman and you say something.